Hey guys, so my name is Camila and this is my video on my Discourse community. I chose my job. I work in Torrey Birch at Sawgrass Malls. So my routine is I park my car. Oh, hold on, people are coming. I don't like this. Human. Okay, back. Park my car and walk to my store. And because it's Memorial, it's Labor Day weekend, a lot of people. I can't wear this. Oh my, I'll show you. Take a 5-minute walk from the parking lot. Recording, now I'm recording. Pinky. Okay, right here,
one of our biggest store accomplishments or goals every single day. Our store goal is 23.8 conversion, which is the percentage of customers who come into the store versus the people who actually leave with a purchase. So if 100 people come in, at least 24 have to make an actual purchase for our conversion to be 24%. We have made all this week and last week around 26 to 28%, which is extremely well for our store, because we get like about a couple thousand people, like 1,000, 1,500 people a day here.
Hi. So Jojo, explain what this is.
Milan and Jojo are gonna explain to us part of our little wall, and this aspect is what makes us our community a Discourse community. Jojo.
That's our schedule, where they rob us of an hour.
Okay, Milan.
This is the sales performance month to date. This is how much each person has sold up until today.
And I've sold, how much?
-$290. Good job.
Ooh. Your name is up there?
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know why.
Okay, this is how much we've sold for week 3 of September. Maria, you sold nothing. This is how much we need to sell each month, how much we've sold, and how much left we have to sell.
Pretty much.
How much they have to sell is?
$150,000.
And this is what's trending right now.
Okay, this is the product focus. This is what we focus in the store this week. We have the Dylan Sandal.
And the Perry Tote.
And the Perry Tote. Everybody loves the Perry Tote.
It's affordable and trendy.
Affordable and trendy. This is me right here. Top three, baby.
Yeah.
Top three.
Okay.
Hi.
So this, I'm not bored, it's my class. This is the customer data capture. This is what me and my little group of cashiers, that's like our goal.
And I used to be number one.
Yes.
But now she's at the bottom of sales.
Not really.
Okay, so how do I explain this?
Victoria is.
This. That's how much capture, like email and name.
As a store, we need to like show our product to the people, so we send out emails and like promotions and all that stuff. We do that by what we capture in the cash register. So we have a personal goal of 47%, and we're slowly getting there because September week 2,
you're at 44.
Sarah, Jamelia, Camilla, we all
had
44% of high or higher.
Yeah.
So we're the top three. And we're all apparently rookies, which I'm not, but.
Who told you that?
It says, top three are all rookies, my job.
Oh, yeah, because you guys started.
I started way before them.
Do we have anybody left for support?
Guys, cool. The video.
Video, this is the data capture of the stores, like of the entire stores. So the one in green you see here,
I don't know if you can see,
outlet, is Sawgrass. How about this one? NPS, Milan?
Where are you going? You're going home?
Oh, damn, Milan?
What?
Milan, what does it mean you're below average?
Yeah! But I don't have good reviews.
And look who's up here! Jojo, me!
I don't have good customer reviews.
I got great customer reviews.
The thing with customer reviews is that some people don't know how to treat other people.
Can we zoom in?
What do you mean?
Can we zoom in? Where's my name? Here.
Great job.
For your government. And somebody come take her identity.
Our manager, our favorite manager.
What
you still do nothing for school?
Yes.
Hi.
Kat, do you want to explain what this is?
This?
Yes.
This is our labor law section that introduces our employees to all of their rights as citizens of Florida or residents of Florida. So we'll talk about minimum wage, employment law, break law, employment rights, whether it's FMLA, meal and break period, occupational safety and hazard, any hazards or health administration, I should say, workers' compensation if there's an issue, and describing minimum wage. That's pretty much it.
You are a rock star.
Thank you.
Hi, guys. So I'm assuming you guys know that a lot of people work retail, but what makes us unique here at Tory Burch is that we have a set of body values, right? This is what... Hold on, I'm gonna unpin it from here. This is what makes us us. We work with honesty and kindness, passion and humility. We act with integrity and compassion, and we lead with excellence and humor. And I hate Milan for looking at me.
Oh my god.
Did it fall?
I almost fell.
Oh, sorry.
I was doing
the same
thing.
This is an email that we were sent because we need to retrain ourselves in anti-harassment and discrimination and the code of conduct. That is what we're supposed to wear only. These are the looks for front of house, and this is my looks for back of house. I only wear this one. This one's really uncomfortable because you get really hot because all we do is run shoes. And this one is really uncomfortable because it's a dress. So no. So I stick to my jeans and my polos. That's it. For back of house. Well, I'm gonna get an A, and you guys are gonna be super happy.
Yeah, but do I get an A too?
No.
You got the satisfaction of helping me.
You asked for 7 and 7.5. Only 7.
Okay.
That's it.
I didn't ask for 7.5. I asked for Torah in 8. No. 3 pair, orange.
Are you
not?
Is that you?
This is the Claire. I asked like 10 minutes ago.
That's Winston. My bosses. This for school, Andre.
For school?
Yes. Because you're my Discord community. Oh, Friday or Saturday?
Friday?
Yes.
Okay, so what time you gonna go home Friday?
Hold on, let me.
Are you recording me?
Yes, ma'am.
Without our permission? Did you ask for something to be signed?
Oh my god, everybody knows I'm recording.
Why are you recording for?
Mm-hmm. Yeah,
school.
We don't know.
What do you need for school?
I need a day in my life, in my Discourse community, and I chose us.
We don't know what you're going to write with that video.
That's so sweet.
The best manager in the world.
I do nothing but school and work, so.
Right? We're the best management team in the world?
Yes, you guys are.
Okay.
I can't see, they can't see your face behind the camera, but boy, look at your face. Boy, look at here. Boy, look at here, look at here. Go Panthers, go Panthers, go.
Yeah. We're going home.
The best time of the day.
Yes, literally.
Hi, Tori.